PhET Interactive Simulations. Inclusive Features. Pan and Zoom.
The Pan and Zoom feature allows anyone on any platform to zoom in for a closer look, pan around to areas of interest, and easily zoom back out. On touch devices, simple pinch-to-zoom gestures zoom in and out, and drag gestures pan around while zoomed in. On other devices, standard keyboard shortcuts zoom in and out and quickly return the screen to its actual size. On Mac, the shortcuts are Command Plus, Command Minus, and Command Zero. On Windows, the shortcuts are Control Plus, Control Minus, and Control Zero. When zoomed in, click and drag, or press the arrow keys to pan around. The simulation auto-pans to highlighted interactive objects when navigating with a keyboard. Here's a quick demo using keyboard shortcuts. Command or Control Plus zooms in on an interaction. Press right arrow key to pan over to an area of interest. Press the Tab key and auto-pan to the next interactive object. Note: when using a keyboard, you must use the keyboard shortcuts. You may need to press the Tab key to release the arrow keys for panning. Check out our other videos on how to find and use inclusive features, features that flex and adapt PhET simulations to meet many needs.